So if you're based in the US and you use TikTok, I'm really sorry about what's happening with TikTok at the moment, but I want to show you a way of you securing your content so that you can use it elsewhere. So I have been using this really cool tool called repurpose.io, which you can see on the screen. And what it does is it will enable you to take all of your information, all of those videos, all of that stuff that you've got on TikTok, and save it into a Google Drive so that you can start popping it up onto your YouTube channel. All you have to do is sign up for repurpose.io. You can just do it either annually or monthly, and I've popped the link below for you to use. And it will really help you to just rest easy while you work out which social platform you want to actually start focusing on in the future. Okay, so once you've signed up and logged in, you need to create some connections. Step one is add a connection. So we want to use TikTok as our source. So go ahead and connect TikTok. So you're just going to name the connection, you're going to say direct push, and then you're going to connect. And it's going to take you over to TikTok to sign in. Now you can do this using a QR code. I think this is the easiest way. So don't worry if you've forgotten your details. Just make sure that you're logged into TikTok on your mobile phone. Click use QR code. It's going to be a QR code come up on your screen. So you're going to go to your TikTok account on your mobile phone. You're going to click the three little lines at the top and you're going to go my QR code. And then instead of allowing people to scan it, at the top you've got the little scan option. So you're going to click that and then you're going to scan the QR code on your screen, and it's going to confirm that you want to log in on the desktop, as you can see there. And you're just going to go ahead and click confirm, and it's going to actually log you in. And then you can see it says Repurpose wants to access your TikTok account, and you're going to go yes, I want that to happen. And you've got the success option there. So now what's happened is that you've got your TikTok account connected, and then we need to add another connection, which is the destination, and that's going to be your Google Drive. So you're gonna go click add new connection, add Google Drive, name the Google Drive. I'm just gonna put test here because I've already got one on. Click connect, choose the Google Drive that you want to connect. Agree that you're happy for that to happen. And that's done as well. So that's the first part of you bringing all of your content from TikTok into a backup. So now what you want to do is you need to create a workflow. So come up here to the left-hand side where it says workflow. Now we're going to connect the TikTok account to your Google Drive. So you're going to click create new workflow. So we're going to go, we want to take our source, which is our TikTok account, and we want to choose which one it is. So let's grab that. And we want to take it to your Google Drive. So all you need to do is come down here and scroll down until you see your Google Drive come in. There it is there. So go ahead and click Google Drive. So now you can choose a Google Drive that you've already connected, or you can add a new one. So we've already connected our drive, so we're going to click the one we want. So now that you've created your workflow, which is TikTok to Google Drive, it's going to ask you to choose a folder. I highly recommend that you do that, but what I suggest you do first is you come over here to your Google Drive and you actually create a new folder for your TikTok content. So go ahead and create that folder, label it the name of your TikTok account, and then click create. So that's gonna have that folder there. So once you've created that folder in your Google Drive, come back and click the option button, and then go in and find that folder. Click select, and it's actually going to then enable whatever you've got on TikTok to be saved into your Google Drive, but in the folder that you want it. And then what you do is you click create workflow. So now it's going to ask you these questions. Let's automate your workflow. All content, future and existing, or existing content only? So I would suggest you do future and existing. And as you're backing up all of your content that you've got on TikTok from forever, don't put a date filter on, just go none. And then all you need to do is click enable auto backup, and it's going to auto backup that information. So all of your TikTok videos that you have in your TikTok account, repurpose.io is going to back that up and put it straight into your Google Drive. And the great thing about this is it's actually going to do that without the TikTok logo. So it's going to go into your Google Drive folder, and it's going to start coming in here so that you've got that all important data. So just a reminder, sign up for repurpose.io today and start downloading your TikTok videos to your Google Drive. If you use the link below this video, I will get a small affiliate payout, and I'd really like to say thank you if you do use my link for that. So once you've commenced that workflow, you can see it up here, it's on auto backup, and as you can see, some of it's already being pushed into the Google Drive. And if I come over here to my Google Drive and I refresh, you can see that some of the videos are already coming on. So that's all you have to do to secure your content that you've got on TikTok. I'm really sorry that you are having to go through this in the US, but just to safeguard your content while you make up your mind where you want to put it, just follow these instructions and you'll start seeing your backups coming into Google Drive, and they won't have the TikTok logo on, so you'll be able to repurpose them to any platform you wish. My name's Anita Wong. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button for more tips and tricks on how to repurpose your content across all of your social media platforms. If you have any questions about this process, then drop them in the comments below. Okay, good luck and I'll see you soon. Bye.